gentlemen, start your engine.
Yeah, ask you the one.
Hey guys, welcome back to another race. Doing IMSA Fixed in the LMP2 here at Sebring in preparation for the 12 hours of Sebring this weekend that I'll be broadcasting live right here on this channel. So let's just go ahead, skip forward to the race. Not running a qualifying lap here. We got 35 minutes at Sebring. Let's see how this goes. All right, guys. 35 minutes. LMP2s here from Sebring. No rain in the forecast. Let's see what we can get here. Number 33 car, 1796 SOF in the LMP field.
It's the 41 car.
Let's see where we can get. IMSA Fixed from Sebring.
Get ready. All right, man. Eight cars in. Green, green, green. Got one on your right. There's an incident ahead. Still there. Hold your line. All clear, all clear. We're on your right. Clear on the right. Got one on your right. Still there. Clear on the right. We have a car stopped on the left. We have a car stopped on the left. Go right. Got one on your left. Still there. Hold your line. Three wide, you're on the right. Got one on your left. Two wide there. Clear on the left.
What turn was he taking? He was sideways in the apex. I would have made the corner just fine.
Got a slow car on the way.
Thank you.
it the fastest lap. 48.27. That was your fastest lap of the session.
That damage is hurting us right there in the right front. Just gotta be affecting us somehow. We didn't lightly tap him, that's for sure.
on your left. Clear on the left. The lead is due to 48.409. Or on your right. Keep left. Stay left. Clear on the right. Got one on your left. All clear, all clear.
Thank you.
36 has taken the lead.
There for me. Didn't need to happen.
Got one on your left. All clear, all clear. Car on your left. Clear on the left.
Thank you.
are on your left. All clear, all clear. The leader just did a 48.673.
Oh no!
God, I'm terrible through that first section. I need to figure it out. I need to figure it out this week.
Two laps of fuel left. Going well, take that in. You have about one left of fuel left. The leader is pitting now.
5, 3, 2, 1.
You're in third place.
Right here.
All
damn.
The damage is repairable.
Damn!
Alright, that's it. Go! car on your left. Clear on the left. Car 36 has taken the lead. You're back in fifth.
You have about 5 laps left on.
One thing I noticed going through and editing the first couple videos was I had my spotter and game chat mapped to the wrong source, so you could not hear it, but that should be fixed here in the last couple races that you've watched.
All clear.
Hopefully. This might be the first one that makes it up that has that adjustment made to it, but it should be made in the future, so I usually rock with game chat muted, but whenever it's unmuted, you should hear that, and you should be able to hear also my spotter. Sorry about that in the first few videos there.
Car on your left. All clear, all clear.
Drive and trying to catch these guys while they battle here, see if I can sneak in a podium. If they wreck or slow each other down enough.
We're on the right.
Otherwise very happy to slot in an FP5 also, so I gotta just be mindful of that and finish the race.
Oh
man, a lot of exits in this one, but we got 12 hours later this week to get that safety back. Here. Appreciate you guys stopping by for this video. I'm gonna hopefully keep going with the daily uploads here if I can keep getting some good races to upload. From the back to the front, ish in this one. I'll take what I got here, plus 27 I rating, and we're just going to keep getting laps on Sebring this week, guys. So if you like what you saw, please give this video a thumbs up. It really helps me out. Go ahead and also subscribe to the channel so you don't miss another video. If you see a way that I should edit this video differently, or if you like a way that I'm editing this video, go ahead and comment that down below. Otherwise, guys, I appreciate you stopping by, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.